Hi, I'm Paige Owens, and you can find me on Twitter at PaigeOwensXXX, on Instagram at TheRealPaigeOwens, and on OnlyFans / OnlyFans Paige Owens. The advice that I would give myself before entering adult would probably be to just enjoy myself. You're young and it's obviously a fun time in your life, so don't take anything too serious, you know. Go on vacation, do something spontaneous, do whatever you want, have fun. If I could start over and do things differently, I think I would just do a little more research before I got in, but other than that, I don't really have any regrets. I feel like everything was a learning experience. For self-care, I like to take time off, go on vacation, get away, go camping, or just go to Palm Springs for a little while. Also, I like to do hobbies like cooking or gardening. And also seeing a therapist, that's self-care. Tips I would give new girls would be to save money for unexpected things, such as Corona, taxes, you know, your car breaking down, whatever. There's a lot of things. Life is expensive, so plan accordingly. My favorite part of working in adult would probably be all the interesting people I meet. I don't think I would meet people like this anywhere else in the world. It's very fun. Never a dull day.